little repetitive with there being a lot of the houses of the same layouts. So I'm gonna try and complete like the you could say like the duplicate layouts just off stream so that we can get the money and then do like the fancy houses. So like the castle we thought we could maybe do, we couldn't do. And then there's like the actual big pink house and I think the one on Mars or the moon or something like that. But yeah, we'll get to the more interesting houses eventually. It's just gonna take me a bit to get through. So in the meantime, we're gonna be playing Tenants instead. I did want to start Tenants after having completed House Flipper, but I bought the game on sale with a Black Friday sale and I've been dying to play it, so we're gonna play it today. I have watched a playthrough of it before. I watched Vixella play it all the way to like when you unlock like the new town area, so I don't know much after that, but I do know the first town. But I know there's been a lot of updates since that because I watched her play it when it first came out, so we'll see. Also, I don't know where the camera placement would be best, so we're gonna go with the left at the moment. And if we need to switch up, we'll turn it. No, this is the right. See it to the right at the moment. And then if we need to, we can go to the left. My camera's mirrored, it's confusing. Okay, so let me just adjust my screens a little. Okay, so I haven't actually clicked on this yet, so we'll see what happens. Oh, landlord name. Okay, I suppose it should be our username. A little bit, I can see this. There's no one with purple hair. She has pink hair, which I do have a lot of pink still left in my hair. So with that one. Do we wanna... Oh, you can censor this stuff. Maybe we should censor this stuff. Sure. Number of random events. Now we're just a landlord. Okay. Now it's gonna go through the tutorial, I have a feeling. Well, obviously it's gonna go through the tutorial. Yep. It'll start with the tutorial with the uncle giving us the house, I think. Yeah, I'll just do the whole thing on stream, why not? Okay, I'm assuming it's loading everything. It's the first time loading the game, so it may take a little bit of time. That's okay. We can wait, we have the time. We're just hoping the game's not crashed. You know? Oh, well. Okay, we may have jinxed it and we have crashed a game. Oh. I was about to say maybe we should have tested it beforehand. Okay. Now, this game is still in beta, so there's probably still a lot of glitches, but we'll figure it out. We'll work around it. Okay. Oh no, I didn't. Oh no, I missed it. Uh-oh. For now, most of the city will remain inaccessible, but we'll unlock our district. Ah! Wait. Register dive in, click on the slums district, and meet me there. I'll explain more as we go. Oh, he goes quick. Okay. There you are. Nicely done. I've got folks. Wait, I've seen folks get lost in this place before. Anyway, check out your cell phone. I've left a job for you. Better take it before someone else does. Makes sense. Nice, I knew you'd be just fine. Okay, now onto the real thing. Let's take a look at my old camper. I'm renting it to my friend Pedro, and it might look messy, but I bet you'll make it all nice and fancy. Okay. Level up. Right, and it looks like this place is littered with garbage, why don't we start with that? I know you don't like to get dirty, so just let me know what you want to clean up, and I'll do the rest. Clean. Oh, you can't stack? Okay, okay. Yeah, ain't nothing going to stop the two of us if we keep this up. Still plenty to go though, including a bunch of damages and broken furniture. Let me know what I should do next. Do with it. Do something with this. This can be difficult. I am teleporting. Let me get a little closer. Text is very tiny. Sure, repair it. May as well. Should we sell it? So we're probably gonna redo all the furniture. Dunno, we'll see. See, I think we should just sell everything because I think we're just gonna start from fresh. And get rid of everything anyway. So we might as well give ourselves the extra cash. Cleaning, but no, we want to sell the stuff first. We don't want to leave yet. That was the last of it. Cool, you can end this whole cleaning bonanza by politely pointing me to the front door. Try it, I promise I won't take it personally. Are you sure you want to fix this? Yes. Click on the apartment, enter the renovation mode. I want to see how it looks from up close. Okay, welcome to the renovation mode. In this mode, game time will run slower so you can focus on the job at hand. As you can see in the top left corner, your remaining budget for the job is highlighted in blue to distinguish it from your own money. Oh, okay, so we don't actually get extra money. Damn it. Use the menu at the bottom of the screen to access different renovation options. Some of them are not available yet, but don't worry, you'll get to them eventually. You can go back to the game by clicking the lead button to the last tab. It already looks so much better now. Let's take care of the floors. Look at the checklist on the right and pick the appropriate type of floor. You can hover over item icons to learn more about it. Okay, so should I move my camera over? To would it be better this side? Yeah, my camera's gonna be better this side because you can see everything now. Oh, you can actually see my mouse on stream. I wonder why that is. Okay. Hardwood flooring. So, you know, you can see my mouse. Okay, what happened there? Not really. You can move the camera and stuff like that. It's just I think maybe this one will be better. Tell you now, we'll see if you can do the walls just as well. Don't forget to check the requirements on the right hand side of the screen. Where's the requirements? Brown walls, okay. Gorgeous. You know what? That's the cream. Oh, ew. What's this pale color? I just gotta figure out how to rotate. Okay. More visually appear. Yeah, but you can't see the front wall thing. Like this wall. It's difficult to see. Perfect, now onto the most interesting part, furnishing. Pick whatever to furniture you like and place it in the apartment. You can rotate an item with Z and C. You can also rotate the camera by holding. Oh. Okay. And a chair. Okay, they want. Maybe we'll start with a shower. Oh, you can zoom in as well, that's good. Oh, but you can't move over. Huh. Why can't you move over? Oh, no, you can. Okay. Just to confuse Mars. Okay, you can use. I've got to figure out the controls. They want to try and fit a lot of stuff in here. This probably isn't going to work. So, I'll attempt to do the bathroom here. So they want a shower cabinet. Ooh. Can I put it in like in the very corner? Like that. I think great. No, leave. Yeah, finish up the place however you like. Remember that you have to meet all the requirements before you can fill out the job. Yes, I know. I know. Whoops. Color variants. Oh, this wasn't an option. This is a new bit. Should we go for a pink? We need lights in here. Why is there not lights? I don't know if you can add lights. Okay, do we need a toilet? Where's the toilet? There. Let me rotate it, please. Why won't you let me rotate? There we go. Because we don't have the space much here, so you kind of have to do that. You wanna one of these? Sure. Oh no, wait, that's in the way. Right. Go over here. Oh no. Maybe if we just put the toilet here instead. Let me twist it, come on. Oh, why won't it let me twist it now? Well, let me do that, goddamn. Okay, it's not gonna interfere, okay. Okay, where's the toilet? Do they want a sink? No, they don't want a sink. Okay, there's the bathroom. They want a mirror though. You want a mirror above the toilet? Or here? Sure. It's your dodgy little toilet. They want a bed. Yeah, they want a bed, a fridge, an armchair, and a TV. I give them a really shitty bed. Or were they not gonna be happy with that? I suppose we actually have enough space. We could do something reasonably. Okay. Oh my goodness, I'm trying to get used to these goddamn controls. They're too different to other games I've played. See, this is the one we did have. It's gonna be a little bit of a weird layout. Oh, we can have a mini fridge. That could be fun. Then you want a couch or an armchair? An armchair, okay. What the heck, so? Give them purple. Why not? You wish you had a mini fridge. It's such a. I feel like. Hold on, let me move this. Maybe we do it like this. Is there a mountable TV or is it like a flat screen TV? Where the heck's a TV? Oh, you could sit on something. Oh, but you could sit on a mini fridge. Okay. So maybe we move the mini fridge over here then. Like that. Is that good enough? I suppose. Can we do walls? Would let us do walls yet? No. You'd probably build a wall there, but you can, I can't. It's not gonna let you. Don't mean change the color radiance. I kinda wanna make everything pink for some reason. Or make purple. I don't know what color that even was. Oh my god, you can take- oh, I thought it was gonna change colour in total. Hello! Hi, Rebecca! I love her job. Oh, I didn't even see that percentage thing. Whoops. Probably should have paid attention. Now that you finished your first official job, I'll let you in the secret. Your auntie, my dear wife, left you this unit. I think it's a perfect opportunity to get your landlord career started. But the apartment will require some upfront work before we can rent it out. Connect electricity. 4,000? Jesus. Great, we've got electricity for now. You'll have to take some more jobs and save up for installing heating and for some renovation work. Good luck. Open the jobs app. I've got something special for you. You'll learn the basics by taking care of my tenants. Bye. Jobs. I've got a couple of noisy tenants who are giving me a headache. LF someone that to help me take care of them. Requires budget 8,000, payment 2,000. Babysitting tenants, okay. Babysitting jobs require you to take care of the tenants in a way that maximizes their happiness. Work on making sure you resolve their issues promptly. And if given enough time and funds, you can look into getting them something nice. Each tenant is characterized by their archetype. Traits, likes and dislikes. The archetype denotes what kind of person they are and what they do on a day-to-day basis. Traits influence their behaviour as a renter and the way you need to take care of them. Likes and dislikes come into play when trying to please them. Remember that each tenant is different and requires a different approach. Good luck. Fun. Believe it or not, our good old Pedro isn't very happy with the renovations we did. Let's try making him happier. Open his tent. Well, I did turn everything pink. So that is understandable. Open my gift? No, open the gifts when you send him something and hope for the best. Yeah, sure. Oh, that's pricey. I'll give him a donut. Can't interact with the tenants, they're busy right now. What am I doing? No, open the gift menu. Uh-oh. Yeah, it's a management game. You're a landlord, so you have to like look after people. Okay, looks like you're ready to start working on other people's projects now. The jobs app on your phone now features simple renovation jobs for you to pick up. So, is that over? Oh yeah, okay, you got it. Yes. Okay, take care of the tenant's needs. Who am I babysitting? Okay, I'm babysitting him. So what did I do? Do these? I'm looking for a designer who can build me a new bathroom. Requires mints, create a new bathroom budget for that's 900. Oh no. Threatening them already. Okay, where do we go? Go here. Wait, we got renovations. Find out if he's still even in the chat. When performing renovation jobs, you have to focus on different rating categories to score 5 stars. Decor category might be the trickiest to get right. Reviewers will rate decor based on the amount of money you spent on decor items. Every type of room has a separate list of items that affect the score. To achieve a high decor rating, check out the room info window and see what types of items are taken into consideration in a given room type. Oh my goodness, I picked wrong the one. Yeah, sorry, Rebecca's my first love, got to say that. She's always gonna be there. It's a very, very special place in my heart for sure. Okay, what am I even meant to do here? I'm being distracted. Which one's the bathroom? Is this the bathroom? Wrong room type. What? Wall plants. Oh my goodness, I'm lost with this game. I'm assuming it's this room. I'm gonna start decorating it, see what it does. Floors, laminate, or stone. I don't think you want stone in your bathroom, to be honest. The laminates, awful colours. Okay, that one's not bad. Okay, the walls, grey or green. Maybe we'll do green. Oh wait, actually, I like that though. Maybe we'll do green. Why not? Ah! Why is it the... Ah! We're dead. Oh no. Okay. Oh my goodness. I keep trying to control it like other games. It doesn't control like other games. Okay, bathtub or shower cabinet. Where's the thingy? Do we have enough space for a bath? I don't know. Yeah, we have enough space for a bath. There's not many things. And there are budgets. Wow! Kinda hard. Yeah, okay, we know about the color variants already. We discovered that earlier. There we go. What's the controls like? All over the place. Not how I used to do things. The drag button is different to how I usually... It's usually left click, but this is right click. And to spin the camera, it's the scrolly wheel you have to push down. Just to confuse things. Actually, I think that should... We should put this here, and then we'll put the mirror and sink next to it. I do want a mirror and sink, right? Yeah. Bathroom sink, okay. Should make sure. Mirror. And then towel rack under toothbrush. Oh my goodness, wrong controls. Oh yeah, the controls are dodgy. Actually, the controls are here. If you wanna actually look at them. What am I looking for? Toilet. Yeah, have a view out the window, why not? We need one of these. Why won't you fit in the corner? Okay, we'll have this side instead then. Oh, that's a toilet brush, not a plunger. Shit. We need you both. Is this a plunger? That's a brush, okay. Okay, you'll fit there. toilet paper. There we go. Cabinet. What? What does that mean? Can I click on these? Oh, maybe I can. Aha, I can. Okay. So why does it want cabinets? Maybe set things on. Okay. We'll just pop that there. Thermal rack. I go back to this thing. That's a dry rack. Thermal rack. Have it there. And wall lamp. Wall lamp. Wall lamp. Change pick light bunnies. And the LED bars, always funner. Can I turn on? Nope. And then wall decor. These are lamps as well. Sure. Why not? Zen. Yeah, we want some zen. They want a wall plan. Is this a wall plan? No, it's not. Where's the wall plans? Yeah, because we need something here, so we'll put a wall plan. Is this a wall plan? Yes, it is. Okay, so that's everything. Oh wait, the desired was zen. I didn't even see that, and that's zen. Okay. How do we... There's a way to do this thing, and I can't... Oh no. Messages? Or why have I got messages? We've got to me. You're the... fat cat. Now I'm a bit skeptical, to be honest, but well, if you slay for girls, my birthday this day. No, it's not, she's just a nice person. Okay, how do I... oh, oh, okay, okay, that's what I'll do actually. Ooh, shouldn't have done that. Nope, never mind. Okay. Ah, I keep trying to spin it. Oh my goodness. Ah! We'll just stick a little plant here as well, because it says it's a zen thing. So I know the actual button to check the room. Maybe. Nope. Uh oh, how do I get out of this? Back. Okay. Oh, okay, alt. Oh, Decker's only 75. Oh no. Too basic. Oh well, who cares? It's the first one. Maybe we'll change colors. Maybe they'll like that. You think? I'm gonna be changing everything to pink. This is not good. Why not? Pink and purple goes well. I think that's probably the best one. Can't change this. Nah. Oh my god, I'm gonna keep forgetting the controls. Would you think we have a... the only zen stuff is for the walls. Really? I wanted to add like a rug or something. You know what? We'll add a little dream catcher. How's it looking now? Still 75%, of course. I just don't want to overdo it. I want a rug, but there's no zen rugs, which is annoying. Is that the one I've got? I think so. Okay, sure. I did get everything right. Yeah. Deliver job, see what happens. Right there, something's happening in my camper. Looks like all the gifts. Ah, wait! And to be honest, I don't have any patience left to deal with this guy. We've got to resort to a drastic situation. Open up the tenant menu. Sabotage? What? Good enough clicking on the sabotage button. Remember not to mention this to anyone. Choose whatever option you prefer. You'll unlock more of them as you demonstrate. Okay, this is a new feature. I've not seen this feature before. trump card. Oh. Okay, they liked the thingy that gave them. Purple! So we need more purple things. Call me a bad friend, but I can't wait to see his expression when he gets what he deserves. Anyway, now let's hope that this will be the final straw that makes him break the agreement. Oh, okay, so literally my trumpet. Okay. Woo! Oh! Looks like there are some spare learning points on your skill tree. These points can be earned by leveling up and they can be used to unlock new perks on the skill tree. There are three main branches to progress through. Tenants, landlords, and uncle. Which you can browse by clicking the arrow up top. You can access your skill tree by opening the dedicated app on your mobile phone. Annoying. Yeah, I suppose it is, because they can, I can do what they want. Uh-oh. I do love good music, but this guy just makes noise really unpleasant. So really, I can't read. Awful interior, excuse me? Awful landlord, should I keep going? I guess that's enough. Goodbye, I'm leaving now. Screw you. User left no comment. Oh. Where's who? I don't know who that is. Okay, skill tree. Professional chef comes in and cooks a meal for the tenants. Oh. A mad skunk vandalizes the apartment. No. Gift. Press, unlock gifts, newspapers, sports magazines, celebrity. Why would I don't want mischievous stuff. Sure. Oh yeah, we can do that. I forgot about that. Oh, I have none. Okay. What did I do? I don't have any jobs, do I? Install heating. Okay, maybe I do have jobs. Oh. Can't renovate without any- Oh, okay, I need to raise money, that's why. Time to do another job! Is there another babysitting job that I can do at the same time? No, there's not. Okay. We're looking for a dessert- Oh, no, we want this one. Architect required for a small renovation job. Kitchen slash dining room requires quite a new kitchen. Focus, decor, tags, don't mind floors. Forget when you click accept, it doesn't take you to the place. Central electric optional, okay. Item placement and attendance goes beyond only making sure that given furniture can be reached. Yeah, some items have a different additional preferences as to where they should be placed. For example, fridges and sinks will have a lower score due to not being positioned right next to a wall. While small decoration items will suffer a score penalty when placed on a floor instead of a surface. Make sure to hover the warning icons if you're unsure why a certain item has its score lowered. This is too much reading for me. On top of that, a good interior designer should consider item connections. Some items will receive a bonus score for being placed in close proximity to other specialised items. One example would be placing a towel rack next to the shower. Likewise, there are items that have negative connections with other furniture, which means that they should not be placed next to each other. You kind of already discovered that with the toilet. Mail leads. Cultural revolution in China and there was a mass killing of landlords. Oh, okay. And on landlords, basically. Okay. Fun fact, I guess, yeah. Okay. Laminate or hardwood? Probably wood. Sure, we'll go with this one. Don't know. Walls, white. Blue or brown? We're gonna need to go with blue. You know, that doesn't like awful a book on it if you're interested. You know, I don't read books. Okay. Okay. So I think. Okay, TV, wall, plants, design, modern. Oh, okay, so this is the stuff they've got. They want, they're gonna want. Okay. These are pricey. Their budget, I suppose the budget would work. Okay, so they want a cabinet. So let's start with a cabinet, then I suppose we'll do the sink. Why not stick the fridge in the middle? Why not? Where's the cooker? Is there a cooker? There is. Oh, it doesn't like each other, okay. Another cabinet then? And then the cooker? I suppose. What else do we need? These little things. Okay, there. On as well. Okay, now we want a small table. Oh, this is gonna be a shit ton of space to lift. Well, that's what they wanted. Really never want much, do they? Sure, we use stools. Should we just give them four? Just to make it even. They want a wall clock. Okay, there's not what modern wall clock or lamp. Oh, there's lamp. Okay. I'm gonna put that there. Oh, we need two of them, okay. Sure. Wall decor. They want a TV. They're not getting a modern TV, that's too expensive. Unnecessarily big for any kitchen. They don't really want much, do they? I feel like I need to finish this, but I still have some things to add. It's the only issue. So we'll add the TV over here. Why not? Is there a TV in it? Maybe. Oh, it's a shelf. Oh. So is that. Never mind. Is this TV in it? TV stands. There we go. It's a little big. Considering we're gonna get like the tiniest TV. It's 1,000. Oh shoot. Yeah, we'll have that one. A little fashioned. wall clock. Sure. Oh, there's actually no space for it over here. Okay, well, actually there's nothing on the other side, so just pop it over here. Why not? Wall decor. Sure, we'll add a little. We can catch it over here. And add this thing here, I suppose. And then they want a wall plant. We'll add this over here. Oh, they want two wall plants. Okay, okay. For our tenants. I've only wanted a modern kitchen, so they have to sacrifice something. So there's another rock plant. Okay, maybe not. These houses aren't gonna look good to start with, I don't think. Let's just finish this off. And of course, not enough space to go landlord. Hey, I'm just here to renovate their house, and this is all of the requirements, and I have completed them all. So shh. And there's like a slither that just doesn't work. Furniture. Okay, is that you saying you want a kettle then? Okay, then you happy? I feel like it needs to be rotated. There we go. Change colour. We need to. Okay, it's now a darker colour. Well, they should have given me a bigger budget. Are you really that mad about it? Like 100%. They love it. It still works. There we go. Okay. Leverage up. Like they're gonna come in and love it. So good. Oh no, first thing they go for is the TV. Oh. They wanted modern. That was the modern option. But they love the weird circle thing. Yep, makes sense. Oh, night kitchen. Okay. And I also have enough for my utility bills. Oh, I'm locked out now. Oop. I don't have enough money to renovate it, it's the only thing. So maybe I should do another job. What did they say? Well, I was... What? Wasn't exceptional, but I have nothing to complain about. Might not show it at first glance, but Lullaby actually knows how to renovate. Required furniture? What? Preferred furniture? What did I miss? Cheap furniture used, poofy, and kitchen clock. So picky. What? Very low preferred tag items. Excuse me? Everything I used was that fucking modern shit. Increase Steve's repair chances. Sure. Is his name Steve? Didn't even know that. Install heating. And I have no money. Okay. So I suppose I can grab a job. Oh, wait, never mind. Here we go. Okay, first we need to clean this place up. Send me in and let's get started right away. You know the drill, and I've got a surprise for you. Okay. Player storage unlocked. You can now store the items you have fixed in your new shiny storage area your uncle has managed to secure. Once secured, the items can be later placed in any apartment in renovation. But... Yep, that's right. I've managed to track down a nice little storage area for your scavenging. Scavenging hunt. You know how plenty of folks are fine with you throwing away their broken furniture. Well, now you can try to fix it instead and store it in your stash for later use. Sure. I'm gonna steal everybody's furniture. Plus, some of the stuff you can find there is quite special. Be on the lookout for the so-called unique items and make sure you don't waste them on some Phil's rundown studio apartment. Anyway, let's wrap this up. Okay. Did it. I will probably end up needing it for this house. my goodness. Awesome, now we can finally get to work and finish up Auntie's old place. Oh wait, they gave me money. Ready to rock and roll. You can now access remodeling tools to build and demolish walls. Use them responsibly. As you can see, you've unlocked a new renovation tool called remodeling. Let's try it out. Demolish one of the inner walls first. That felt nice, but let's see if you can build walls just as well as you can tear them down. Not bad. Now, onto the doors. They only replace an already existing inner wall. Try if you can do it. Okay, but did you know that you can also edit windows in your properties? Go ahead and build a new window. These can only be placed in the exterior walls. What? You want me to add another window? Why? Oh my god, no, then it's not symmetrical. No! I don't want another mirror window. One last thing, the demolish tool can be used both to demolish walls and remove windows. Aha! Switch to the tool and select the window that you want to get rid of. Oh, that's shiny. What the fuck? Sure. Looks like you've learned the basics by now. It's time to meet all the requirements, and the less you remember, the better the interior design. The wealthier tenants will want to live in your units. I'll leave you to do your thing. Ah! They want 3 rooms. Huh. Right? They want 3 rooms. Shoot. Okay, I need to make rooms then. Built. Wrong room type. Ah, no, where's furniture? Bathroom? What do they want? Toilet? I'm gonna want to get out of this, aren't I? It's gonna be a real pain in the ass. Haha. Should we just give them the requirements, or should we give them like lots of stuff? They want a bedroom. This is a little awkward spacing, though. Can I just make a long ass bedroom? Like, do that. Yes. Oh wait, no, we need a door. Where's the doors? They're there. Sure. That can be the bedroom. Actually, can they get into the bed? That could be an issue. Furniture. Bed. Yeah, I suppose. A double. Nope. I mean, technically there's something I can even get in. Or should we make this the bedroom? Oh no, because it's the common area. Oh. This is a little tricky. Let me just... It's gonna cost me a lot of money though, the only thing is I'm a bit to demolish a shit ton. So I feel like the door should go there. let me do some things first. Hold on. Door. I said it would click on them. Why is that not? Oh, okay, okay. I don't know, see what this is. It's a bit of a weird shape. Okay, maybe not. Are we actually maybe? We'll see. Oh, this is so weird. Why? Okay, we'll give them a single bit. And we'll pop it in here. And if they want extra things, then we do have space. They want a seat in a fridge, okay. Give them a square seat over here. We'll probably eventually put a TV or something there. Just actually pop you there. And then we need a fridge. Should we give them this fridge? Other way. Fridge. Okay, we now need floorings and such. Okay, so the main place, we'll do the laminate, why not? The bedroom, we're gonna want carpet. And then the bathroom, whatever that is. Is it patrol or is it shoot? Ooh, fun. Purple room. And, let's keep living room wallpaper. No. Should go for red instead. Suppose couch is red. Let's see, why not? Okay, so that's everything that we needed. Sure. I realized I didn't add actual doors, I only added door frames. Uh-oh. Okay, looks like you got the unit ready for renting. Let's go to the open house panel and start it right now. At the open house day, people interested in your rental will come by to check out the apartment. Looks like we have our first potential tenant. How exciting! Let's click on her and try to make a good deal. Keep in mind that the better first impression your property makes, the more your tenant will be willing to pay for it. Negotiate. Why not? We'll make it lots. See what she says. Oh, jeez. That's... Dude, look at your salary. Oh, you guys can't see her salary. Oh, this could be an issue. Her salary is 81,000. Okay, we'll go there. Oh, a little closer. I'm gonna nudge it down a little. Make an offer. Come on, come on. Make an offer. Hey. Sure. Start very high so that they'll then take a place that they probably would have never took originally. Good job, we've got our first tenant. Oh, it does. Gone too fast. There you go. Woo! Elite contracts are unique jobs that will take you around the most grandiose properties of Wonderville. They feature an array of unique items that you won't be able to find anywhere else unless you play it dirty and decide to snatch a few of them for yourself by adding them to your player storage. You have a limited amount of time to accept these offers, so you have to act quick down for something extra spicy. I can see some of storage. Oh yeah, the couch! as we agreed, I'm reaching out to let you know that everything is going well. can use this number if there's any issues. Her name is Cindy Potts, and she's not here. An elite job. Needs to be done in 10 days. So this is the days thing, so it needs to be done in 10 days. Looking for some scrawny architect, right? To make me a fine cabin for my mates. Build a new cabin, budget, we'll pay extra if the job is done in 10 days. Okay, so this is the ship. So let's go do that. Woo! Oh, what's going on? Oh, he's backwards to me. Hello, let me do the job. Can you imagine that's my freaking crew has their audacity to complain about their sleeping quarters? Is it not enough that they have barrels filled with rum to the brim? Kids these days, Okay, well, now chatting, off you go, and after I pay you that ridiculous sum, I hope that I won't hear any complaints from the boys. Okay, I gotta get it done. One of your tenants requires attention, it seems that something has happened to your apartment. That looks pretty serious situation like this one. What did she say? Roaches. Oh, I said my uncle. But. What? Ah! Oh, why is it. Uh oh. Oh no. I'm at a standstill because I'm in the middle of. Shoot. Let me do this then, I guess. And then keep it. Yeah, because I'm gonna just keep it. Oh, never mind. Just gotta move quicker, that's all. Remove the melt. Let's see if I can repair this. The Atlas thing. Okay, repair it. Sure. And I can. And then that's in that. Once he leaves, then I can send him. Or maybe not. Uh-oh. Bags are used to better characterize items based on their visual and functional aspects. Each item and material has at least one tag associated with it. Both in renovation jobs and while designing your own interiors, it's a good idea to consider the customer's preferences, client service, while his tenants may have both their preferred tags and tags that they desire. Yeah, okay, I know how to do this already. Let me send him. My partner, I mean, your orders. Oh no, what the fuck is. What? Oh. What? Oh, she's already got trash in the fucking place. Now that's something I call a job, but then let's actually happen. Yeah. No job type available. Babysitting, okay. Now let me go back to this. Making renovations. They dislike gamer. Oh, okay. Wood flooring. Do I even have that? Nope. I don't have that wood flooring that they have done already. Too dark. Sure. Brown walls. Don't be so dark. Okay. They want another hammock. I keep trying to rotate it. Ugh. Okay, we're gonna move these over to here just now. I'm gonna make this as the little sleeping quarters. What's wrong? What's wrong? Something is blowing a path to it. Is it because it needs to be both sides? That's not both sides. Oh, shoot. I just screwed myself. I really just. Oh no. Shoot. Okay, move. What? Okay, this isn't gonna work. I'm gonna need to demolish the wall. I can't even place it down anywhere, but the fuck? Demolish. Get rid of this. I'm gonna need to move all these across a lot, aren't I? Sure, that works. They want barrels. They want more barrels. Fine, we'll move this. Can't put it over here anyway. There. Sure. Boat decorations. Do you want a compass? An anchor above your beds. I don't want to use one of those. Up. For some reason, it let me place that there. I wouldn't think that it would have, but. And I will do the other side of the room, I suppose. They want two of these. They want either sides. Oh, they want room dividers. Uh oh. They don't have a preferred style. What? Don't do this to me. Oops. Can I go any closer? I can. I'm just gonna keep pushing it up until it eventually says to stop. Okay. Okay, so that's too close. Look at that. Yeah, it's too close. Okay, so I think that is the closest I can get it without them moaning. They want chairs. Jerry can earn and shake. Show some poops. Maybe we'll do this and we'll get. Where is it? Boat decorations. We'll put a little chest in between. Why not? That's cute, right? Camphor wall lamp. Fitting lights. Oh my goodness. Yes. We want fitting lights. any ships. Should I stick some... wait. Oh, ship's not. It's on the wall. Okay. Oh my goodness. I keep picking up the controls. What? I don't know what's going on. It won't let me move, though. Hmm. Okay, what's the issues with all this? Should be placed near either furniture or tent. Okay. What? Would you be happy if these were placed together? Yes. Nope. Nope. Never mind. So they're just gonna be nitpicky about it. Okay, so it wants a little table for this. Okay, is there a small ship? Nope, that's not gonna complain. Okay. Is this a corner? That is a corner. Sure. Is there even little tables? It's a shelf. What the heck's the tables? Did I actually use one of these instead? I guess so. Why is it still complaining? Wait, not being close to the wall? What? Or is it meaning this? Okay, it was meaning that. Okay, what's wrong with this now? Okay. This game's more nitpicky than it used to be. I have 6 days left. Okay. Canned food. I suppose we'll put it in the shelves. Yep. How many do we need? 4. So the shelves are alright. Wall shelves as well, just for funsies. Maybe we're gonna put them up here. Okay. What's the issue with this? Something is blocking the path. Is it this wine rack? Oh my god, is that door really in the way? Okay, surely that's not gonna complain. You got some of these? I don't know, I should. Yeah, they're not giving me a friend. Oops. Ooh. I don't know what they like. And that's everything. The decors, they don't like. No. Did I chuck in more of this stuff? Maybe so. Put a compass on this. A candle. Oh, it does connect inside. That'll go in. There we go. A bell. You want a bell? Have a bell. I feel like it's just gonna be tacky now. Oh no, where's that went? That made it go up. Okay, we're gonna make it tacky. Seems to be the way they wanna go. You want more battles? We'll have more battles. Say that we've got some unpaid bills piling up. Let's go to the finance panel to deal with them. Oh. As you see, you can pay each bill separately, but for now, just pay all the bills at once. open house job update. Unlock update notes. Add more battles. Oh my goodness, it's tiny. Can I add them? Seeing the star town, we've got to pay her first train. Unfortunately, there are a few things you can do about it. Go to the finance panel. Now you need to click the remind option to begin appropriate reaction. As it's a first issue with this town, I go to the play option. Great, now we need to wait and see how she reacts if she doesn't have the money to pay. Ah, it goes too quickly. Okay, how did that? They are helping. Oh my goodness. So I'm so sorry, I'll get to it right now. Okay. I keep pushing out the wrong buttons. Okay, we're at 50%. Surely it's still gonna get his money. Let's see what it thinks. Do you like the video lights? He likes video lights. New items. More purple. Okay. So... ugh. It's never... I'm upset. Oh, the tags, so at least we had no issues this time with that. First impression, decor, walls... cheap materials were used. Oh well. It's better than nothing, I suppose. Innovation tends to be 5%. Sure. Jumps. I should have babysit one, right? A couple of my tenants were giving me a headache. I have someone to help me take care of them. What? That's not babysit one, is it? Agent, I need someone to find me a perfect tenant. Uh-oh, my hair stopped working. Uh-oh. Get yourself a scarf. Quit complaining. Okay, send out someone. I can walk around the apartment without a scarf. Okay. So suppose I'll take this. Just heard from my landlord that you'll be my new go-to guy for a while. That said, we were getting along quite nicely. Let's hope you won't be let down. Sincerely, Missy Spark. She's angry. Oh, she's listening to some music. Okay, and then we'll do the open house one as well. Okay, what do they prefer? Whoa! Oh no, there's too many things. Uh oh. Ah, there's too many things. Go away. Can I move this? No, I can't. Okay. Can I move this? Nope. Of course not. I can't even read this. Uh oh. Requires no barman. Prepare someone 35 to 46. I can't see their age. How do I... Oh no! Oh, wait. Ah, okay. 40. Game developer? Fine. They could be good, I suppose. You're 50, now you're too old. And so are you. What's going on? Hi, there is a problem with my electrical medical. Ah! Why don't I go back to the open house? Okay, now I can go back. Let me go back. Oh wait, not till. Where's the front door? Oh. open house, quick. Ah! Get the money. Where are you? 34. I'm gonna just give it to you. No. You're too young. You don't like the place. 33. They're too young to. Oh my god, please leave. Oh, you're old enough. Alcoholic? He's a barman, he's a janitor. If that's it, likes it, then. Unsatisfied. Okay. We don't have much of an option left. We have 2 days left to try and sell this house. Uh oh. Please. 21? Oh god, you're far too young. 28. You're also too young. Goddamn. Oh, right. They're always the ones that like it. What, do you like it now? Okay. He likes it now. And he's old enough, right? And he's not a barman. He's a janitor. He's an alcoholic, but they didn't specify that they didn't want an alcoholic. You always go for boop. I'm gonna move it there now. Oh, and that demo. Oh, they wanted 1,400 swips, so I got you a bit more than that. Oh, client review. Yeah, let's see if you're all good with him being an alcoholic. Did I fix the electric? Oh, it's a success. There we go, easy cash. It's okay, it's clear trade and lullaby, especially if I was to pinpoint a slight problem, it would be that the tenant didn't have enough tenancies before. Oh. Oh yeah, you gotta look at that, don't you? More things. And there's movies. And beds. Okay, what's this? Okay, good job. We don't have to get paid, so let's. I'll pay me more then. I'll accept the tip. No problem. what was this? Sure. Okay, what jobs do we have? I'll take a babysit in. Anyway, what was another open house? Why not? These are quick little jobs. Oops. So they want 2 people? Our vacancies is 1. Okay. Our current view, I guess. What situation here? There you go. Oops. Okay. No waiters. Offer coverage area. What does that mean? I don't know. If she likes it, he says it's fine. She says good. Wait, does she use, I should say good as well. Does a history check, sure. Okay, at least you seem to like it, and you're, oh no, you're saying fine now, okay. Pretty bad, bad, okay, she's a bad tenant. We kind of don't want her then. He likes it now. Okay, tenants a check on him. I'm gonna ask this one to leave. Oh, unsatisfied? Oh god. Ask him to leave as well. 2 days left. Oh no. She's thinking. She says it's fine. We may need to give it to you though. Oh, cockroaches. Wait. What's this? Oh god, why is everybody so bad? I feel like these look worse than cockroaches do. I was forgetting to make it. Yes. I have how long to pick? Oh, I have 1 day. Oh shoot. Fine. Musician unsatisfied. Good. Yeah, they're all unsatisfactory. That's not good. Sure. Please be someone good. Oh my god, why is... why is everyone so shady? Uh oh, what happens now? I spent so much money on that too. God damn it. Too many things. Okay. Yeah. Okay, we'll babysit again. Babysitting jobs are just easy. Oh, it's an open house, I just did not babysit. God damn. I'm still babysitting, okay. Don't fuck up this old house. Uh oh. Little rats. Oops, wrong button. Oh, you need to set a trap there for everyone's. Oh. The noise! That's so cruel. So your tenants license and answer is just okay. But let me just. Oh, not that last one. This one. Nah. 3 days left. What do they want? No DJs. You're an alcoholic. Do they want an age? Yeah, you're told. You're the right age. Too many things happening at once. I don't have enough time. You're chilled. unsatisfied. You're also too old. Why is everybody too old? Oh my god, they're all too old. Fuck it. How much do they want? They want a lot of money, but... what did they want? 135, okay. There you go, there you go. Now I gotta go and negotiate with my own tenant. I don't know the issue. No, go away. Oh, the plane. Negotiate. What? Negotiate, let's... Can I? No, I can't. What? She wants less than what she's currently paying? Yeah, keep going, keep going. Yep, thank you. No more free bedrooms. Yeah, I can accept problems with the active issue is dealt with. Okay, bitch, can she please clean the place? That'd be great. Oh. Okay, there goes my money. I am very behind on all these phone alerts. Okay, at least my refuse repair. Skill tree. Gifts. Sure. Increase. Yes. Sure. I thought I had to. Oh no, I still spent it. Okay, so... Oops. Nah. Should I try an elite one? What is it? I'm setting up a beach party, but the house I rent is in terrible condition. Help me decorate it and get it ready for the biggest party this summer. Requires total makeover. Fuck. Budget, $12,650. We'll pay extra if the job is done in 11 days. Preferred furniture tags... What? Don't mind first impression. Okay, sure, we'll do this, why not? Oh, this is a new house. Although after winter and off season, my beach house is in terrible condition. I was thinking of it. It would be nice. Oh no. It's basically kids don't have an ounce of respect towards property or others, so it looks like it's just, so it looks like it. I can't eat. Not that you want to hear about any of that, I tell you anyway. Wait, tax bills? What? Oh, well, it's just... fix all the things. I have 10 days left to go down. Wait, let me click it. Okay, so everything's actually repaired. Okay, sure. Whoops. I might just leave them with all the furniture, and there'll probably be things, requirements. Oh, well. Okay, you can leave. Okay, they want rustic and vintage and don't want classic in business. Okay, let's see. What do they want? They want floor laminates. It's always laminate, isn't it? Shoot. white walls, they want grey walls. For a beach house? It's very bright. Okay. Where are the three? There they are. There's a lot of decorations, not much really left that we've got to add to it at least. Okay, so we'll pop you over here. And I suppose we'll get these ones. Oh, they're not against the wall, okay. Okay, electric box is in the way. Just move. Oh my goodness, they're still not against the wall? Oh, that sucks. Oh, okay. Okay, they want two couches. So I suppose... Ah! Either furniture beds. Or we'll have figure this one. Yeah, okay, they like that. Are you happy now? Oh my goodness, really? I better do that. There you go, you happy now? Oh yeah, yeah, okay. Couch. But they want rustic and vintage. Ooh, they don't have any couches that are rustic and vintage. That doesn't help. Huh. Okay. Yes, you like to close your shoes, don't you? Unless this is gonna get... Nope, I'm sure. Okay, well. As long as it's not... classical business, then. Okay, I suppose these ones can work. Oh, big color. I gotta stop picking purple. Okay, give me. Oh, these are a bit bigger than I was expecting, actually. So I was kind of hoping to do like this kind of thing. Wait, is there a door there? Oh no, there's not. Okay. Like that kind of thing. And then they want a small table. Are any of them these things? They are. They want two of these. You can't connect them. Four beach chairs. Oh, okay. Beach house shelves. This whole wall, I suppose. I am hoping these are all playable. They look like they are. How are we looking? Ah, we're looking alright. Okay, this is good. How long? We have 8 days. Ah, plenty of time. They want a beach rug. Where's the other one? There. So we'll put another one in here then. Surfboard. It's on the wall. It does. Oh, it seems to like this thingy here. So There we go. What plant? Oh, these are cute. I wanted this in the middle. Why did it not go in the middle? What variants is it? Put one of these up as well. So I like these ones. Small decorations. Any of them? These? Yes. Like some. Is that floating? They are floating, right? Why is? Oh, I don't. Forget how to rotate. But yeah, they're definitely floating, so let's stick them there instead. A globe. Okay. They want a bottle. And is that it? They want some wall decor as well. Okay, we have like a 95. Did we accidentally have something of this? Oh no, it's not accidental. Oh wait. It's classic, we don't want. Okay, never mind. I think that's pretty good. And we are under the thing. And you know what? It doesn't look bad. So sure. Unless all requirements are met? Wait, what? Oh, beach house plant. Okay, okay. Whoops. I didn't notice that. Can I put it? No, I can't. Okay. Over here. Boop. Okay, is that everything there? It is. Ah, yeah. The controls are still confusing, but the game's good so far. A little hectic with all of the notifications I keep getting from the game though. I may have to like fix controls at some point, so the ones that I actually am used to using. Earthquake? Aftershock? No. Yeah, unlock the things. That's not what I wanted. Worth every penny. Okay. That's a good treat. But that's not what I'm looking for. I'm looking for this. Really? No damage? We good? How do I go to my property? Oh, I need pay bills. Sure. There's a babysitting job, we'll go to that. Oh, he's not happy. That's nice to finish your house. Supposed to contact you as you seem to be the person in charge of the landlord, so no pressure. Haha. Have a nice day. I'm realizing I have quite a bit of money. Maybe I could buy a place. Where is my house? How about a nope? Okay, maybe I can't buy a place. Huh? I'm for sale here. Okay, yeah. The caravans. Anything in here? Anything? Nope. I wanna know where my house is. What I'm renting. So there's only two houses up for sale at the moment for them. Oh, there's a boat house. Okay. Yeah, the caravan park. Can't really not buy any of them. I need to pay more bills. Okay. Where is my house? Oh, wait. Oh. So that's the one I'm currently babysitting. I don't know where the one I actually want is. Like, is there an easy way to get to it? Oh. Does she not want that fixed? Did the earthquake rock the walls? Oh, maybe it didn't. Okay. Time to get rid of these rats. Oh, this is such a I hate this noise. It's so sad. What are they? They look like little gremlins. Oh, they're little cactuses? That's what they are, okay. From afar, they don't look like cactus. I hate the noise. It's so cruel. I placed that far too far. Oh, maybe it'll go to it. Mobsters, cooks, prefer someone 23 to 57. Sure. Yeah, seems to be okay. 18, you're too young. You're within the age range. Appalling. Okay. He doesn't like it. Oh yeah, you're too young. You could work. How are you finding it? How long do we have? 4 days. Appalling? Okay. These people, don't like the place. Please leave. I need people that like the place. Fine. Okay. Tennessee background check. Right here. Yeah, you're within the age. Good. Oh, yep. We'll have her. How much do they want? Okay. I'm gonna get you more money. There you go, got you more money than you'd ask for. What's with the money? The money? The noise. Okay. She sent me the money, that's why it looks in my head. have three tenants. No, I don't. I have one. yeah, believe it or not, but a bunch of roaches come down. Oh, Jesus Christ. That's a lot. Because it's such a big area, probably. Thank you for solving my problem. Ah! Wait. Uh-oh. You got some noisy tenants here. Reprimand them, or the fence kids. It's a top floor. Wait. Ah! You turn it down a bit, you're building it, you better start up. A loot box. See, I'm making so much money. Okay, she wasn't gonna clean it herself. I had to come and clean it, of course. But damn. The walls aren't broken like we just seen them. Okay. Jumps. We always take the 50-cent jumps because they're the easiest. You know what? They want a bathroom. Oh, this is just the same house as last time. They prefer basic stuff. Okay, they're basic bitches. I get it. Okay, they want laminate or stone for the flooring. Oh, actually, this could work. Marble, that's very nice. For the walls, do you want green or grey? Sure. I feel like we'll just do the same layout as we did last time, but they want all the basic shit, so we'll give them all the basic shit. Okay, no shower, no bath for them. They want a basic shower. Then we'll give them a basic shower. Well, at least not be cheap. They want a toilet brush. There we go. And they also want a plunger, right? As well as a paper. They don't have a... Oh, can I not set it on? Dang it. What else can we get? Tow rack. Nope. Better. Cabinet. Wall lamp. Wall decor. There we go. Okay, so everything else. Oh, this one can be basic. Oh, they want a wall plant. And a wall clock? There we go. Okay, the rest can be normal stuff. Towel rack. Circometer. Oh, give him a circometer. Oh, that's too high. Cabinet. We'll do a long one since there's so much space here. Wall lamp. Wall decor. Yeah, doing this. They want a wall plant. It's too tall. Actually, there's... Where is it? This is P6, we'll just slip this up there. Okay. I think there's too much modern, maybe? Well, I was supposed to contact you as you seem to be the new person in charge. Alright, okay, so they've got no complaints. Oh. Oh no, that's one too close to the toilet, isn't it? It's still not closer to the toilet. Okay, should I put two cabinets in then? Now it's coherent. Oh, what about the light? There we go. Now it's very coherent. Apart from the toilet roll. There we go. Too much? Okay, is there, anything else that's basic? Something going on. Send it. Oh, sure. This is a rug. This is a rug. Okay. Is there a blue? Oh, there's no. No, it spoils the theme. Sure, it'll be yellow. Okay, that went up. Should put a blender in, yeah. Table and chairs. I will put a wee laundry rack thingy and why not? No, it's still 84. Oh, curtains. Put some blinds in. Oh. Oh, okay, none of this is open. We're just gonna roll with it. Love a job. So, makeover renovation job unlocked. Oh, okay. Nah. Oh, I just realized it's night. Thank you. Oh, they just sent me money. Okay. What have I been neglecting? Oh! There is another one? Uh-oh. Oh yeah, we want definitely this thing. Hey, Lils. Wait. Hey, would it be okay for me to paint the walls, give this place a fresh look? Or maybe get some. Well, you can do that if you really want to. Our agreement doesn't permit that, so why not? Choose a design, I'll cover the cost. Yeah. See what that does. Ah, she doesn't love me anymore. Damn. 51? I'll give her a gift, don't I? Okay, I'm gonna go see what the heck this girl just did to the house. How long does that live? I'll be you for 2 days, okay. Oh my god, she's broke things. So that the issue is dealt with. Why active issue? Okay, report it. Yes, I'm here. Ah! Uh-oh. The other girl is heating broke. Goddamn. Okay, there we go. No, that's the other girl. I need to pay for someone. So what colors did she paint the place? She likes basics. She doesn't like clumsy. Oh, okay. Oh, she likes Megan. Okay. Sarpra would be pretty cool if he could run some renovation work on this crib. What do you say? I want to become an artist my whole life. Can you help me by placing in some art equipment in my bedroom? Sure. Okay. Okay, we're gonna begin cleaning first. Okay, and then we're gonna renovate. Oh. She wants all this in the bedroom? She has seen the size of the bedroom, right? Back. She wants hardwood floor. Why? What's wrong with... What's wrong with your rock? Your carpet. And she wants yellow walls. Like... Why? She wants a room divider. This is gonna cause some issues. Yeah. It's an art piece, not dividing the room. She wants a desk and a chair. Okay, we can put the desk up here with a chair. She likes basic stuff, I know that. Painting. She would like painting. Nothing too fancy. You can have some flowers, but that. Oh my god, just give me it. A flare above your beds. And then she wants an easel. Okay. There we go. Nice stuff, enjoying the refreshed look. Wait, what? When did I take... Oh, I'm going to negotiate again, okay. Okay, how do I... Does the game automatically save? I'm going to hope that it does. Because it is now midnight, I'm realizing where I am. So it's probably best that I end stream now. Yeah. So that's Starseed the Tenants. We're already level 10 for some reason. So they moved up quite quickly. But yeah, if you guys have been enjoying the stream, why don't you hit that follow button? I've got an Instagram and a YouTube channel with all of the bots from my last streams if you want to catch up on some things. I've got a Discord as well if you want to join that. Everything's in the About Me section. And yeah, I'll see you guys next time with another stream. Bye!